But I think there's an extremely, extremely interesting passage at the very end of the encyclopedic work Kitab al-Shifa. Right? So the Shifa is this encyclopedic work. You've got logic, you've got geometry, arithmetic, music,
Natural philosophy.
that the whole thing, natural philosophy, psychology, the soul. Although that part never got published.
The Dynamo is published.
No, it didn't get published in the Cairo edition because Fazlur Rahman didn't like what there, and then he published it at like the University of Durham or something.
Yes, Oxford.
So did that ever come out separately? It hasn't.
I have it somewhere.
Yeah, okay, I need that. So that's a footnote.
I definitely have it. I mean,
Please.
it's, and there actually are two other editions of the
Okay, we
Diana.
need to talk about that afterwards. So then you go all the way to the ilahiyat, the metaphysics. So here we are. He's talking about wujud and mahiyah and the usual stuff, existence, quiddity, substance, accident, etc., etc., etc. The very last part is about the philosopher king. And the very last sentence, he says some very, he says, yakadu an yakuna, I think, rabban insaniyan. I think that's what he says. I don't know, something to
That
that effect,
sounds
that
familiar.
he in effect becomes a human sort of god. That's a very strong statement. So that also is I think in an imami vein. And I don't accept the idea that Ibn Sina was some sort of a Hanafi or something that the Gutas and the Gutasiyah believe in.
I mean, he was trained in Hanafi fiqh, but
I was
but
trained in
certainly,
Hanafi fiqh, and what does that prove?
but I mean, certainly
So,
the account of the prophet is not kind of a straightforward traditional Sunni consideration,
it's not.
and the account of the ruler definitely sounds like the imam.
It definitely sounds like the Imam.